sin dudas, una de las mejores competidoras en figuras que está teniendo el esquí. Ahí va, pasada de Tou. Janina Poneman de Alemania. Alex Lauretano, 7.330 puntos. Pudo recuperar con la pasada de manos y superar esa caída accidental que tuvo Tous. Ahora vamos a ir nombrando a las finalistas de las chicas en figuras.
Okay, so we had a score come through for Alex Lauretano of 7,330. So that gets her through to the trick final. And still a bit of a nervous wait for Nancy Charny, currently sitting on the bobble with 6,740. So we're about to see Janina Bonneman come back in for her hand pass. Stood up the toes, had a bit of a bobble here, would have lost some points, but he's got a personal best up over 9,000, so she could probably afford to lose a couple of toe tricks at the end as long as she can stand up.
A través de Periscope, siguiendo en vivo y en directo. Le mando un abrazo a mis amigos del Club de Esquí San Antonio, que nos están escuchando y viviendo cada minuto de este campeonato mundial en Boca Laguna.
Okay, here we go. Janina Bond coming in the hand par with some very quick weight 540 tricks into some ski lines now. Front flip. Great six flip there from Janina Bonneman. She throws the fish. She knows.